So, wagwan people, I'm here today, once again. Today we're in the London borough of Harrow. Gonna check out a place called Rio Chicken. But obviously, you can see the swags. You can see. Today I'm feeling a bit different. Feeling a bit different today, you know? Let's get into the crack check, yeah? Boom, bow. On foot today, got the Nike Lunar Force 1 acronym, yeah? So obviously now, for those who know, it's making sense. This year is the 40th anniversary of the Air Force One. So I thought, you know what, let me pay homage to that. Also, shout out Errolson Hugh. And it is Errolson Hugh who inspired this fit, obviously. See the jacket. Stone Island, Shadow Project. Again, Errolson Hugh. The crep Errolson Hugh. Big shout out to Errolson Hugh, my guy. So, chips. Loki should have got it raw. Because then I could tune it how I want it tuned. It's been salted quite well, so I don't need any salt. But the pepper, I think I would prefer black pepper then. But pepper is it's a young bit overbearing. Chips themselves, nice, crispy. Can't fault them on that. Potato content is blessed. I'm really sure to say, they're steady 4.1. Very good. Yeah. Pretty decent. Give you a young rotisserie. This is how it should be, really. If it looks like this, it should taste like this, and it does. Bread in, nice, crispy, pretty strong. A young bit tough. Well, sure, when it's fresh, it'll be better. Yeah, flavors them. Loud. Safe to say.
Hey, brother.
These are 4.4.
4.4. Oh, nice.
4.4 in a 4.4. A young flake on top.
It's looking all gapped off.
Yaga.
Wow. Do you know what these look like? I don't know what they're called, but have you ever had them cones?
Yeah. You're right, you know. This isn't looking too promising. This thing is dry.
Yeah.
The bread is doing it no favours at all whatsoever.
Oh, thin strips, they're quite thin, though.
Yeah, I hear you on that, but... Yeah, for this size, I'm gonna need three. Because all that lettuce in the middle, not doing bits, and then got the little tail ends. I don't know what's. Well, I'm surprised there's actually flesh in there. But it's not saying much, it's just. It is bare dry. Right now, the bread is absorbing the sauce, and the bread is breaded off. So, not really getting much moisture when it comes down to the strips. It's not the one. It's not the one. So, overall, you know. Condiment control is pretty blessed. The strips themselves, in terms of size, in terms of flavors, lacking. Even heat and warmth, lacking. I think a 3.2 is fair. A 3.2 is fair. Overall, especially considering it's under new management, it's got good prices. I'd say it's fair to give it a 4.2 is fair. Overall, the prices, I imagine since it's under new management, they're doing this thing, roping more people, but there's gonna be an inevitable shift where prices start booming. That's only what is to be expected. Nothing else to say. Enjoy the views. Safe.